Hi YouTube! I got a lot of requests for this lip combo. So if you want to see this, how I got this lip combo, this glossy ombre lip with no lipstick, stay tuned. I think this ombre lip is really good for brown skin girls like myself. Anyone can wear it, but it's just my preferred ombre. And I think it looks really good with my skin tone. Or brown skin tones. So yeah, it's my favorite ombre, and it's also a glossy ombre, because I see a lot of the times girls wear more like matte lipstick, lip liner ombres, but this ombre is a little bit different because it combines gloss. So actually there is no lipstick needed for this one. So for the products I have, this is Black Mill by Urban Decay. If you don't want to spend like 30 bucks on this, you can get Club Hopper by NYX. So that's the dupe for that. For my transition shade, I have a dark brown lip liner by Mayron. And it came out of my stage makeup kit. So just a dark brown lip liner. Kind of like not brown, but not dark brown. Like even though it says dark brown, that's the color of it. So not like darker than this. And then for lip gloss, this is Boy Bait by MAC. But as you can see, it's mad old. I actually don't use this much. This little lip gloss that I got from Forever 21 is like my staple. And the lip gloss, it faded, but it just says high shine, and then the color is in dusty pink. You just need three things: your burgundy color, your brown color, like medium brown tone to transition, and then your dusty pink. So, I'm gonna get started. Take the burgundy, line the bottom of my lip first. Align my top lip. And then I kind of, once my lips are lined, I'll make sure I got the edge really good. What I like to do, so I like to go and kind of color. You know how like we used to outline when we were kids and then shade in the middle? I kind of shade in lightly, sweep above it. Very light. And below it. And then you're gonna take your brown and you're gonna do the same thing. You're gonna lightly go on top of that and a little above it. And then you're just kind of and then you make sure that the very top part of your bottom lip is still like pink. I like my outline really dark. I know most ladies don't do theirs like this, but this is how I like it. So I'm gonna go over it like. And I feel like super naked without my ombre, because I wear it so much. So now I'm gonna do the same thing. I just go over it twice. Then all I do is I just squeeze out a little bit. So I don't know if y'all can see that, but just a little bit of this goes a long way because my lips aren't really pink. What I do is I put it all over my bottom lip, right? And then I just I do it to my liking. If it's not enough, I just squeeze a little bit more out. And I move the product all around with my lip. Yep. And that's my ombre burgundy lip. This is my go-to lip. I don't even wear lipstick because I like this, and the pink on the bottom lip just makes my lips look more, I guess, like luscious. Like, I always get compliments whenever I wear this lip combo. I always get compliments, like, from men about how luscious my lips look. So I wear this all the time. So thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the subscribe button. Let me know if you want to see any more like makeup or hair videos. I might do a brow routine if I get enough requests for it. This was just an easy, quick, simple video to get out to you guys. I had took a poll on Instagram and I asked if you guys want to see it, and the majority of you said yes. So thanks for your feedback and getting back to me on that. And like I said, like, if you don't know, I also make and sell jewelry. So these earrings right here are the newest to my collection. They are the flat twist, and they are very ghetto fabulous because I am an around the way girl at heart. I am a city girl. I live in New York, so I love like big earrings and that whole steez, like from the 90s. So if you like these, or if you're interested in anything else that I've made, I will put the link down below. Follow me on all social media. I have a like page on Facebook, Bobo's Daughter. I'm on Instagram at Bobo's Daughter, and subscribe to me here on YouTube at Bobo's Daughter. And I'm also on Snapchat at Bobo's Daughter. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe this video. And if I get enough subscribers and comments, I'm considering doing a giveaway where I will be giving away a piece of jewelry or a pair of earrings. So get me up there, guys. Just so you know, I'm not like the other YouTubers. I have my props right here, girl. Ready to fix this sideburn. I'm lucky I don't got no baby hairs with this hairstyle. But as soon as it's softened up, I'ma be adding my baby hair. But right now, all I got is like just the Aaliyah sideburns. But you know, the first day you get like a ponytail or a molded hairstyle, it be rock hard. So once it's softened up, the baby hairs will be in full effect. It was my pleasure making this video for y'all. It was fun. And also, guys, I take requests. So if there's any jewelry that you see that you're like, I wonder if she can make that, I do request videos. And I'm all about sharing my craft with you guys and inspiring you guys. Hopefully, honestly, I really made this channel to inspire all the crafty people out there. You don't even have to be a woman. All the crafty people out there who may not have a lot of cash, just to get creative, because you never know what you can make. And also, I want to say too that these earrings are fabric, so they're lightweight, they're not heavy. They don't weigh on the ears. So I'm really making this YouTube because I just want to inspire people to be creative. Bye. That's cut. Cut, yo.